That's a fair ball down the right side, and that's going to score a run. Suarez is around first. Here comes Rodriguez in to score, and Seattle has taken a 1-0 lead here in the first.
Suarez doesn't hit for a lot of...
He drives that one deep to right field. On its way, and it is gone! On the ground, left side, picked nicely by Suarez, and... time double play. Waiting. Goes after the first pitch. Didn't hit it hard. Chapman will get the out at second, and that's all that the Blue Jays can get. Rodriguez comes in to score. On the ground to second. Frazier's got it. And that's out number three. The ball game's over. And the Seattle Mariners are one win away from advancing to the division series. 2-1. Hernandez, high drive. Left field. And it is gone! A line drive up the middle base hit. A low liner that skipped through, and that's going to score Espinal. And Guerrero is pumped at first base. It's 3-0 Blue Jays. Got drilled by a pitch. Teoscar Hernandez drives this one deep left field. It's gone. His second home run of the game against Robbie Ray. 4-0 Jays. And you are. Kelnick instead to left center. Not that deep. We'll see. Merrifield underneath it. Frazier is going to tag and try to score. The throw is going to get cut off. So Kelnick deep enough for the sacrifice fly, and the Mariners are on the board. First, that one gets by Raleigh. He missed it. He'll throw late, and it gets by the plate. Crawford backs it up as Espinal slides in safely and scores. The other two runners advance. Dewall. Oh, hits him. Yikes. It hit him. I mean, Raleigh didn't know where the ball was, and I think he thought that for some reason it didn't hit him. It's a high fly ball center field, way up there in the park. Rodriguez will catch. Guerrero tags. The throw goes toward third. It's a sacrifice fly and another run for the Jays. 7-1. On the ground, it's a fair ball. Rumbling around third, Kirk. And he will score into second with a double. You don't have to hit all of them hard.
Tough.
Oh! Appearance, and now Merrifield gets hit in the helmet. He got beaned. And I don't blame him for being ticked off. These Mariners relievers coming in the game, they got no idea where the ball. In the dirt, and it kicks away from Jansen. That'll score a run for the Mariners. Ty France comes in. That one is hit high to left field. Tapia going back, all the way back at the wall. It is gone! Carlos Santana from his stronger side takes Meza deep. And the Mariners are feeling like they're back. Line drive, base hit left center field. Hernandez in to score. 9-5 Blue Jays. Crawford to center field, not deep. Sprinting in Springer, and Bichette and Springer collide. The ball falls, and everybody's going to score. The Mariners have tied the game, and now Bichette and Springer are laid out in the outfield.
Frazier is,
and he pulls that one into right field. That's going to be a hit, and it's going to put the Mariners ahead. Raleigh around to score. Into second with a double. 10-9. Is 0-2. Tapia to center field. Rodriguez there makes the catch. And one of the great comebacks in playoff history sends the Mariners to the division series. An incredible win.